Play began this evening. A big, big night in the NHL. 12 other games going on. Wilson cross ice. Ovechkin to the goal mouth. Score!
Not a whole lot of resistance on the Capitals in their attack mode by Columbus. Throwing around that puck. And again, here goes Wilson. Ovi right across the paint. And there you see Strome and Blankenberg fighting for that puck. And it looked like Strome got the inside position on their D, and it's a tap-in right there. Maybe it's Ovi.
Boone Jenner out there to take the draw for Columbus. Alexiev playing down low for a former Blue Jacket in Sonny Milano. Topside Ferravari, wrister deflection. Score! T.J. Oshie.
They wanted to do here tonight. There's the rotation. Milano, Ferravari, the low slap shot, looking for the tip. And you see Oshie just cruise with his stick on the ice. And right off the stick past Tarasov's blocker. And just like that, TJ Oshie makes it 2-0 here in this first period. An isolation of Oshie stopping, not circling, getting in front of the defense.
Cherry opens up, hits the throttle down the wing. Cherry on the delay. Looking for reinforcements. Sandin is there. Sandin put a lift check on Jenner. Lucian slot. Cherry. Score! Connor Cherry ends a long goal scoring drought.
Columbus Blue Jackets. Connor starts it and finishes it. Tries to pull up and hit the late guy. Wrapped up a little mishandle, but notice Sandin win the loose puck. And Sandin will get the primary assist. Down hard to the net, takes down his man. Sandin beats the forward Jenner to the puck. Connor under.
Alexiev giving ground at center. Lost it there, the pickpocket of Olivier. Olivier swooping behind the cage. Ferravari keeping an angle on him. Olivier stopping and starting, busting it right to the post. Rebound there, they score! Cranked home in tight. The put away looked like it was Lane Peterson. First time facing the Caps this season.
Through their hard work. Here's Olivier. Rotates it. A little stop and start. In front of the net is Robinson. Watch number 18 come out. There's Robinson get a chunk of it. Along with Peterson, who's standing next to the net. Here's the shot. And there it goes under the bar. And it sure looked like it got through. And Robinson may get credit for the goal right there as he jams it off the post. Good movement by Lindgren there.
Boqvist, little shake and bake around Ovechkin. Boqvist from the angle, he scores. A beautiful shot to the roof.
And I mentioned that's what he had to do on the other side, but he had to open up. That's why he didn't have time to do it. This time he gets time to do it because he's on his strong side. And he puts it right under the bar. The upper part, if you're accurate, can burn you. That little fake right there. Gets around OV, sharp angle, and look at the goaltender down. You see how crouched he is? There is room above his shoulder. Watch the tight angle, but he's immediately down. There the puck goes through a little bit of a screen of Strome and the Columbus Blue Jacket forward, Sillinger. And his dad would have played against Ovi in his career. He bounced around, played for 12 different teams.
Milano carving in. Milano drops it for Backstrom. Back to Milano! He scores!
You know, we rave about Ovi, but check out this play by Backe. Backe joins the attack. Smart play by Milano. Backe knows he's going to be backdoor. Milano stops instead of circling away, and it's a tap-in. It's a 6x4 waiting for him because he stopped. He opened up. He had his stick on the ice. Talk about details. That is it in a nutshell.
Boqvist to the turning Johnson. Another former Wolverine in the lineup for Columbus. Midpoint, Blankenberg for his former collegiate teammate. This trickles to the goal line. They score. It just gets through Lindgren. It's a 4-3 game.
Puck, if it doesn't roll, probably doesn't get over the goal line, but it starts to roll.
For associate coach Pascal Vincent, subbing in for head coach Brad Larson, tending to family matters. Dow to the outside. Nick Dow throwing a stiff arm with 10 ticks remaining in the period. They find Jensen. Jensen scores! a bullet upstairs.
The first forward coming out, and that looked like Olivier had a good beat on where that shot.
You go back to that three-goal first period, that was equal to the highest the Caps have had all year. They had three in Vancouver early in the season in the first. Takeaway, Peterson feeds, snapshot, score! A rocket upstairs. Boquist has his second of the night.
Did he ever catch that in the crutch of his curve and just let it fly? I mean, that was off the toe of his stick. Talk about unloading a rocket ship. That is Boquist sneaking.
He plays it cross ice. He had to elevate that pass. Gaudreau was in the lane. Johnny Gaudreau weaving through center. Zigzag to the outside. Line A. He's a cannon shooter. Line A's pass, set it up, rip it upstairs. This game is tied at five. Bemstrom.
Well, you said he was quiet not too long ago. Well, there he comes to life, a rocket ship, and that is all Line A. This is his size to protect right there on Nick Dow. He then backhand sauces that puck. That is a world-class pass. That is a Nick Backstrom-esque pass.
Boone Jenner, the captain, lost the handle there. Sent back along for Mantha. He'll bust it wide. Anthony Mantha driving in. Cross ice. Great stop there. Tarasov on Smith. The Caps thought they would have the lead here. Smith denied. On the dump in from center, that's Liam Foodie, 19 in the white. Time continues to tick. 4:40 left in the third period. Jensen sweeping in. Jensen's backhand. Score! A dazzling end-to-end effort.
End-to-end on Gabranson, one-on-one. That little fake push through, and then it's piping in short side. Tarasov doesn't snug the post with his right shoulder. There's some daylight, but this has to be deadly accurate on the type of angle that he was on. Tarasov can't believe it. Gabranson can't believe it. Jensen has two goals on five shots here in this hockey game.
In the final minute, the McNugget made it to the third. Long range. It's Lindgren seeing that one all the way to his blocker.
And he moved it just exactly where it needed to be, away from the net into the corner.
Sharp angle, snapshot down low, a slam dunk. This game is tied. Boone Jenner makes it 6-6.
I told you they needed that point after the touchdown. Going wide, hits the sliding defender right there and hits a piece of sand.
Strome trying to win this draw to the grade 8, didn't get it. It rolls to Tarasov. The Columbus Blue Jackets, no quitting them tonight. They have battled all the way back. This game is 6-6 and in need of 3-on-3 overtime. 2:25 to go in the OT. The turnover sends the Blue Jackets away. This is a 2-on-1 now. Stepping in the feed for Roslovic. He goes upstairs to score and win it for Columbus.
Johnny Gaudreau, Johnny Hockey was out there for close to 3 minutes and still had the energy to go the other way. He was on the ice for 2:43 exactly. Here it is. It's Kuznetsov, the forward back. There's the pass by Johnny Gaudreau. And right under the bar, hits the back white part and the netting. Amazing stamina for Gaudreau to be out there that long. Right over the catching mitt, Roslovic, the game winner for Columbus here tonight in Washington.